Today, Governor Hochul signed a law making it illegal to use a person's immigration status against them. Now prosecutors can charge individuals with a crime if they blackmail or intimidate others based on their legal status in cases of labor and sex trafficking. Similar measures have already been enacted in four other states.